In this lesson we will see, actually we have not done this wall, so we'll start with this wall. So this is the, actually if you see, I'll go to front, just of this geometry, so you will have a good idea about it. So this is the wall we have to make. For design purpose we have to take this separation wall from this point to top of this building. So just on this geometry. Now for this I'll go to rectangle. Actually rectangle splines are always preferable when we work on AEC work like architectural engineering and construction work. So I'll just off this my geometry. Take this point and this point to modify, convert to variable spline points. I'll just extend it. Till this point. Till this point. Yes. And now what I'll do is I'll just scale this width like this. I'll tell you later why I'm doing this, but yes, I have to do this for, you know, it should look good. That's what the purpose is. So yes, geometry should on. Go to geometry, yes. Go to extrude. Top. Rapid what? This is front, this is perfectly aligned it. So you can come down with the extrude amount like this. This much is fine. So now I'll select again this wall. I'll take a copy like this here. And again I'll make a copy like this here. Okay, so these two copies will be slightly ahead and make that as a groove. Both selected, I'll just give it dark color. Just go to front, let's check it. Slightly we have less amount of space over here. Thing we have to add lights to the balcony. So for this, what I'll do, I'll start from here. Both are selected. Press, I'll go and say Alt Q, that is isolate. To front, and this I'll go to rectangle. Now just say align. Why? Because it's, if you see, I'll go to top. See, it's too far from our object. Or either you can go directly and say like this, or you can align it. Align is much more easier. Small projection will add more character to the balconies. And yes, of course, if you add some good characters to the outside projection, it will add a very good and aesthetic look to our whole apartment. So in this, I'll just rotate it. Now that, yes, left, so point this point to this point, but I'll add edit poly. I don't want till here. This is only for the lights. Just check it. Right now, I'll give a color to brown. Yes, this will be the light place. We'll fix a light fixture. Let's check the front. Just convert to editable poly. So now this will be the glass, and this will be in texture, wooden texture, and this is also in wooden texture, and there will be a light, and this will be in steel. So the three combinations, like concrete, like white paint, glass, and SS, and wooden material. So now select this and make a group. Give wooden projection. So now seemingly go down, but in parking we know will not fix light, but yes, design will be there. Yes, same thing, I'll make a copy. Now will be instance, it will not a copy. Yes, and for top, what I'll do is I'll make a copy like this. Yeah. But I don't want. Let's see. So in this case, I'll just extend this one. Say open. Here we will match. Still, we will fix the light over here. Same thing, we will make a copy over here and here as well, and I have some different ideas for this side and this side as well. So what I'll do is I'll just make a copy of this to front. Fine. So now I'll just pause my video, I'll make a copies and then I'll start. So copies has been done, fixtures, and now small thing, you have to give a support pillar to here. Rectangle. Snap on. convert to double poly. Slightly have to go outside. Same, we have to make a copy on other side. There is a small correction over here. We have to increase selecting all those three. Or I'll scale it. Because when we will see from human eye view, you can see the clearly. It should be seen as a whole wall. Now, small correction over here to increase this wall. We'll give some. Projection effect as well. Because it will be in stone texture. It's fine. Just do the undo. Seems to be fine. Then we have projected till this much. And now I'll increase this usable area for it. Say red poly. right now from here. So now it's looking good projection, but slight not from this point actually. If you see from this point, but we have to stretch from here, because I just go to convert to vertical poly. I don't want to see this white portion because it will be in stone. And these are the two very big balconies, so we can place railing over here. Go to top, take a line. Already been converted, I think, to LED poly, right? So I'll go to and add sweep. Come down with the length and width. No, we are an angle. I'll take a bar. Now it's looking perfect. The only thing, this railing I'll take from here. Place like this. It will be slightly bigger one. So this will be fine. So it's too lengthy part of this tutorial. Now I'll stop this video and I'll meet you in next part. Thank you.